Now welcome back again to the channel. Another cow with some issues there. We noticed she had injured her eye here in the slats. I noticed it about a week ago, and we went to the vet last week, or Monday it was, and asked him what we could give her. He gave us a tube of ointment to rub in her eyes for a few days in a row. We started the treatment yesterday. It was a bit dark, about 5 o'clock. It was dark, I mean, so I didn't bother filming it. But we started it yesterday. So yesterday she would have had, you can see her closing it there, but yesterday she would have had her whole left side of her face was full of tears. But she's still tearing up there, as you can see. But the bit we gave her yesterday helped her an awful lot, it seems. So we'll continue the treatment there for a few days. We'll get her out of here and we'll put her in the old crush, I think, because she's a fairly quiet cow and she won't jostle around in there too much. But yeah, I'll give you another look at that. She's not really opening it there today. When we could look at it yesterday, the lens looked very cloudy. I don't know what that means. Kind of like glaucoma in humans. But the right eye is fine, as you can see as well there. She's opening it from time to time. So it is improving. But anyway, we'll get her out of there and into the crush. Come on, come on, come on. 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 come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Jesus, come on, come on. 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 Come on, come on, come on. Sinulox is the little ointment we have for. I will get some gloves for it. Thank you. Hold on. Come on. No, she's all done for today. We'll get her again tomorrow and maybe a few more days after that. Come on. I don't know. Come on. Now we'll keep an eye on her for a few days and see how it improves. We have another tube of the ointment if she needs any, so see how that goes.